मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
हाउ आर यू ऑल?
फाइन मैम.
वेरी गुड. सिट डाउन.
थैंक यू मैम.
इट वाज गिव मी पेंसिल.
नूर.
यस मैम.
व्हेन वी वांट समथिंग वी शुड से प्लीज एंड when we receive something from someone then we should reply by saying thank you.
Okay ma'am.
Students, today's activity is all about magical words. Are you ready to learn?
Yes ma'am.
So I am going to teach you 5 magical words like please, sorry, thank you, welcome, excuse me. Got it students?
Got it ma'am.
Students, do you want to become a good student?
Yes ma'am.
Then we have to use these 5 magical words in our daily routine. Okay students?
Okay ma'am.
Students, do you know when do we use these 5 magical words? Let me tell you. When we want something, then we should say please, like please give me a pencil, please give me a razor, and after receiving it we have to say thank you. When someone says thank you to us, then we should reply by saying welcome. And when we hurt someone and we make any mistake, then we should say sorry. Understood students?
Yes ma'am.
Our next magical word is excuse me. When we want someone's attention, always say excuse me. All right?
Sure ma'am.
So students, today we have learned 5 magical words, and promise me that you all will use these magical words in our daily routine.
Promise ma'am.
Great. Now you will tell me about 5 magical words. Mansirat, when we receive something, what should we say?
I say thank you.
Agam, now your turn. What will you say if you make any mistake?
I will say sorry.
Superb. Nimrat, when we want someone's attention, what will you say?
I will say excuse me.
Wonderful. Avneet, when someone say thank you to us, what should we reply?
We should say welcome.
Excellent. Now let's recite a rhyme on magic word. Let's start. When you hurt someone, when you hurt someone, what do you say? What do you say?
I will say sorry.
Excuse me ma'am, please check my notebook.
Yes.
Keep it in your bag.
Thank you ma'am.
Welcome.
Sorry. It's okay.
Great. Clap for yourself.